Hey guys, Avelina here with the gorgeous ReeRee Phillips. And today we're going to be continuing my tour of Rookwood Cemeteries.
With this tour, I've never been here before, so, we've just spent the last 15 minutes exploring a little bit, but she's going to show me the rest of the place. This is my first time here, so I'm completely in awe. Just, this place is amazing. Let's keep going.
We're going to apply for a license to have graves on the property.
Oh, yeah, cool.
Because we want to buy like a few hundred acres and just have like a huge family grave.
Yeah. We need to encourage everyone to start a go to your local cemetery tag video. Like, how cool would that be?
That would be cool.
That would be very nice.
It would give everyone an opportunity to see more cemeteries without actually, like...
Exactly, travelling the world, which is ridiculously expensive, so...
It's funny because there are a lot of really nice cemeteries, even in like tiny little towns. Like, I know there's a town past Marburg that has some of the first graves in Queensland. And it's tiny, there's 12 graves. It's still interesting. I have a family member buried there, so that's how I know about it. One of the first ones to come here from Germany.
When I die, I want to go there.
Is that what you said? A new one. New old one.
Yeah, I don't think the craftsmanship is around anymore, hey? Everyone's probably dead that can actually do that.
It's really expensive, this kind of craftsmanship. Like, just for a basic headstone like those old ones, it's upward of $10,000.
Really? And they're pretty, like, mundane, aren't they?
Yeah.
They're ordinary. This is where I filmed my typo cover just the other day over here.
I love the fact that they've got gardens around.
But you know what? The roses have no scent. I found this out when I was here last time. You know?
Really?
They look... Go and smell them. They look like they're going to be really, really nice. Yeah, so smell that shit.
Oh no, this one has a lot of scent.
Yeah, maybe it was just... Maybe the dead body where I was before, like, was really fucked up. It kind of stopped the rose from smelling.
Oh, that's beautiful.
It's very art deco, isn't it?
Oh, if you wanted a really good Instagram shot, do a foot flat lay. Like, I'm not wearing the right kind of shoes for it, but like, you do that.
Oh yeah, with the tiles.
The day, yeah.
We'll be doing that. If you like the rusty kind of gates, the other place that'll take you. That I did my 50 Things of Me tag video has really rusty gates. Look at this, rusty and spikes. Imagine being impaled on that. Is that your cup of tea?
Oh, yeah.
Impalement. Just a normal Sunday morning activity.
I was always worried about, like, tripping on one of these. I've actually seen someone who fell out of a ladder or something, and they landed like that.
Oh.
Straight through their arm.
Yeah, you couldn't recover from that, could you?
No.
It's like Toowong Cemetery. It's the biggest cemetery in Brisbane. Stunning. And then you look over to the right. Fucking... crappy Brisbane City. No, Brisbane City isn't crappy. It's just the buildings are. They're ugly.
So if you keep walking down, you know that, I don't even know what it's called.
Mausoleum.
The mausoleum, okay. So that's straight ahead.
Just go around the corner to the left.
And there's a lot of angels coming up.
Family vault.
Yeah, they're everywhere.
See, with the mausoleum I would like for my family, I want people to be able to go into it, so...
Yeah, not have it all closed up and stuff, so you can put flowers and shit.
Yep.
You just remove those and you'll be able to get in.
Must be a security thing, like, is it like the Egyptians where they've actually got treasure in there? We could be like national treasure right now.
Right here, we've got the King's Vault.
I love Indiana Jones. Love that shit.
Except for Crystal Skull, that was crap.
Crows bathing in the fountain.
People are riding their bikes to it, the cemetery. Are they allowed to do that?
I don't think so, but like I said in like my first video here, there's a lot of pensioners. Like, there's tour buses and shit. Like, those motherfuckers just come here and like to see where they're gonna die.
There's some really nice smelling flowers somewhere.
And a lot of crows.
You sound like a goat, Mr. Crow.
Yeah, they're confused, aren't they? They're confused animals. You know what I adore? These kind of crypts here with the vines on them, like the texture is just unreal.
It reminds me of that haunted mansion.
Oh, very much so. You just film a movie here.
Yeah, we'll just do, we'll do a prequel or a sequel called Mini Haunted Mansion.
Yeah, watch your step. The amount of times I've like walked on a grave and kind of fallen in. Like, it truly is old. But check out their names. This is what amused me when I was here last time. Every second name is like Robert and Richard.
Extremely popular. Well, Robert, Richard, John.
Yep, Emily, Mary. Look, Mary, there she is.
German here, babe. Huh? Henry Schwarzkopf.
Schwarzkopf?
Yeah. Means black hair.
Henry, black hair. That must be a special one, like there's nothing else around it. The door's actually really short as well if you walk up to that one.
Oh, I might actually look really tall.
Yes. I could just fit in, so.
The illusion door.
God bless selfie sticks, eh?
Oh yeah. Just look at this.
Wow.
This one's perfect. This one's just like...
Yeah, what the
really
fuck?
Bad
someone.
Day.
Yeah, bad hair day, right?
You can barely fit in the doorway.
Can we replace all of our doors in our house with these?
Yeah, it's like proper iron.
You'd have to like pretty much crawl through them.
I think that's a completely reasonable request.
I think it's no.
I don't know if Sydney is the same, but Brisbane has been like on a rampage of destroying like all the heritage things.
Mm.
They recently destroyed the Boggo Road Jail in favour of a shopping centre.
Can't go wrong with a big ass cross. So do you reckon I'll be able to make you to break out into a note in the reverb chamber? No. No singing.
I don't think I've ever sung in front of anyone.
Ever? Wow. Then how do you know you're nervous at doing it then?
Because I can't do it.
You can just tell?
Yeah. I personally think I'm terrible. In fact, there needs to be a new word for how bad I am. Terror bad.
You're not tone deaf. If you were tone deaf, your voice would be monotonic and you'd be talking like this.
It looks like someone comes through and hacks the shit out of so.
Freshly weeded. It is a ridiculously sunny day. So we're just heading over to this building here that I showed you guys last time.
What happened to that one?
Yeah, they got like that gold plating wrong, didn't
it
they?
It looked like a kid did like
wow.
Colouring in.
Yeah,
that.
With a gold texture. Do you reckon they're redoing it and it's like half finished or something? And that's
I don't know, it just
the
seems
technique
so
with the
odd.
Arthur Frederick, 1947.
That's probably what I'm smelling. There's a whole bunch of jasmine bushes.
It's beautiful, isn't it?
When I was a kid, I used to think like cemeteries would stink. So
yeah,
I used to hold my breath as I walked past.
Isn't it beautiful though that all the decaying bodies like eventually turn
yeah.
into flowers
look
and stuff?
Look
like.
At this.
And it's even like we're just, you know, going into spring here in Australia, so
yeah.
Obviously we're just on the cusp of all the blooms, but I'll bring you guys back here when spring, you know, is actually in full bloom. It's really magnificent.
Yeah.
It's so cute amongst all the dead bodies.
Yeah.
This is the angel I was talking about. Quite nice. Very Renaissance looking to me. Right? How they used to
Where's
paint them
hands,
in the old man? Artworks. Yeah. Maybe they ran out of what is it?
Oh no, we remember explained for some reason a lot of their hands are removed.
Wasn't it supposed to be a trophy thing?
No, that was the head. Remember how in Toowong Cemetery the heads of angels keep getting taken?
For the arms?
The arms, I know there was an explanation why they lop them off. I can't remember why.
Why would you lop an angel's arm off?
I know, considering they would have gone through like heaps of stonemasonry and
mm-hmm.
shit. Unless they got really lazy and just decided, fuck it, I'm not doing arms.
Yeah. That's
too
enough
long.
Work.
Yeah.
I am not paid enough for this. I love the lighting in here. So natural. What do you think? The ceilings are about as high as those in my new house. 30 foot
yeah.
at least. Well, that's for the sunlight, so obviously they killed vampires here.
Could this be like a prayer place?
This is the only explanation. It's like an underworld where they kill Lucian's wife. Let's see if you guys can see that up there.
How cool would it be? Take that off, put a disco ball there.
Yeah.
Like a rave or something.
Yeah. And go all blade, blood from the ceiling.
Yeah.
Oh, this is a nice tree. This is very Florida-ish. When I was in Orlando, I didn't get to visit any cemeteries there, but all the trees are
everywhere.
Not really.
I've been too scared to leave.
You'll get there. You're going to Germany. That's going to be awesome.
I know. That's why I've deliberately booked certain things, because now I'm committed to go.
Mm-hmm. Yep, people expect you to be there. It's going
to
be good for you.
Because I was supposed to go to New Zealand. Well, we were supposed to go to New Zealand to this year, but I cancelled because...
Why?
I got really fearful.
Mm. How are you flying then?
I'm not good. The last time I flew, ironically, was September 12, Australia, so it was just after
That probably didn't help.
Take some photos of that shit.
That's overgrown, isn't it? It's thriving.
Gorgeous.
Gorgeous, darling. Gorgeous.
Do you watch Little Britain? Or have you ever watched
I have, yes.
Yeah.
I'm a big fan of them. I don't know their names, the two comedians.
Fan.
What about Come Fly With Me?
Yes!
Mm. Yeah, we've got all the Little Britain.
Yeah.
We've got everything by them.
That was one of yours. The flight attendant wear. You seen that one? Yeah, I love it.
Yeah, if he didn't have a camera, he'd look like he was doing like a giant fog.
Let's get that. You're getting ready for a little number two there?
How many times have I told you?
Not in public.
Bad dog.
I don't know if that's some kind of cacti or whatever, but that's crazy. Is it a succulent? Like a giant, crazy succulent?
They grow up north quite a bit. I've never actually seen this part get so big though.
Mm. Yeah, everything's just going wild here. It must be all the nutrients of the dead bodies.
That's amazing.
Mm.
I love it though, how they're just leaving it, because like Toowong Cemetery, they come around and like whip
they prune it, yeah. It doesn't have the same vibe, does it? I'm gonna go check that out.
Yeah.
Just chilling out in the shade. It's actually getting quite hot here. It's a little bit unbearable. I guess I could take my like jacket off, but it looks fabulous. Things we do for fashion, right? So I'm just gonna take ReeRee to the next section. I actually haven't been to this next section, so this is gonna be quite fun. This is just gorgeous. I want my backyard to be like this. This is beautiful. It's so relaxing. It's like a little hidden paradise. Look at this gorgeous tree here. William. Of course you are, William. It's so green. I love it. If you guys know anything about me, my favorite colors are black and green. The type of green, though, I don't know what type of tree this is. It's really popping. Okay, I'm going to put the camera down. Take some photos in front of William Golding over there. He looks like he knows how to have a good time. In loving memory. Okay, this idea is almost freaking me out, but I kind of want to lie in this stuff here and get a really cool selfie. It's looking very Victoria Francis-y, and it might be wet, but I have to do it. When I met ReeRee, she's like, we're definitely the same height. I don't know if you guys can see that here.
Yeah. I've got like delusions of grandeur.
I don't know, if you like convert it from inches to centimeters, we're probably about the same. There we go.
I'm taller.
I'm a midget. I'm wearing heels. You're in flats, so unfair advantage. Let's get a look at my shoes.
Nothing is as bad as when I fell over in Central State.
Wow.
What the hell is this doing here?
Bugs and all. And what animal is it?
It's goat, most likely. It's still not fully decayed, you can smell it.
Yeah, it's quite pungent, isn't it?
Yeah, it's almost sun bleached, though.
It's been there for a while.
Just needs a little bit more of a sun bleaching.
But why is just the head here?
I know, that's the thing. And it's a goat.
It's very random.
Someone's been Satan worshipping around here.
Not fond of the smell, let's move on.
Yeah, I'm used to it, though.
That's what you thought when you were little, the cemeteries would smell like.
Yeah.
I think
I'm much more accustomed to the smell of dead, and I'm like...
the natural scent of bleach.
Oh yeah. Bleach is totally natural.
Totally. It's like a byproduct of lavender, isn't it?
Oh yeah.
Go on.
Listen to me.
Listen to my. Look at my, look at my, look at my, look at my.
Look at my,
come on. Like Kath and Kim?
Yeah.
Look at my, 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 look at my eyes, look at my, look at my, don't look away.
Look at my eyes, look at my eyes, and around the eyes, don't look around the eyes, in the eyes, you're under. Oh, I can't click.
Yeah, no, either can I. Oh, you actually can, I can't.
I can, I just like.
Can you teach me? I can't do it. I've never been able to do it. You're showing off. Bitch!
He's got bass.
Your delivery was so dry, I didn't get your joke. Yep. He's got bass.
I tend to do that. I expect everyone to know what I'm talking about.
Yeah, and like, I hadn't even seen the tombstone yet, so it completely made no sense. ReeRee just cracked a funny joke there.
I'm
bit of a delayed reaction. You are.
I'm quite hilarious.
Bunny! Yeah, how cute is that? Let's zoom in. They're everywhere here. Is there two of them? Yeah. They're going, they're out of here. Your voice just went so high.
Like, you're so cute.
You'd probably be a terrific singer. Like, you've got at least a 3-octave range with that. Can't even produce that note she just did. Are you running after the bunnies?
I don't get to see them.
Do you have any carrots? We can lure them out.
I don't have any carrots.
Two goths are approaching bunny.
They're fucking ew.
They are not fucking. Are they?
They are.
Oh, cool. Let's check that out. Nature documentaries by Avelina De Moray. They are, wow, frisky little things. Oh, did you turn away? Oh, you're sweet. I ran forwards to look and you ran away. Oh, such a dirty girl, aren't I? Whoops. You just made me look really bad. They were going for it. Good on them. They must have had some carrots,
I guess. There is a reason why they say fucking like rabbits.
Well, yeah, we witnessed to that, weren't we?
So apparently that saying doesn't mean procreating a lot. It means anytime.
The quick thrusting movement, forwards and backwards. That like, I'm going to have to slow that down. Like, this is, you know what I mean? I'm going to slow that down to 20 frames a second because it was so quick. I don't think you guys will actually be able to see what happened there.
Play it for 20 minutes over replay. Instant replay.
Bunnies in the graveyard.
Hire some of the sports bunnies. Commentators yep. to come in.
There they go again. In and out, in and out.
So what was that? What was that intercourse? Yes, I believe it was.
The word intercourse is funny. Intercourse. It's the most unsexual word, isn't it?
So continuing on with the point that ReeRee and I have so much in common, we actually own the same colour car. Like, down to the complete tone of the blue. It is quite ridiculous.
And we both had headaches yesterday.
We did, we had migraines. Are our periods synced?
Mine's right now.
Oh my god. That's just too much information for you guys. We'll keep that to ourselves.
There is a phone needed for this whole apparatus.
Yeah, without the phone, it's just a stick, isn't it?
Yeah, well. This is the problem with iPhones. Mine's almost two years old.
Yeah. The battery dies?
The battery only lasts 2 hours now.
Yeah, I'm the same.
This was fully charged only a couple hours ago, and like, yeah, I've been filming videos, but a total of 15 minutes of video, and it's
out of juice. Yeah. I know, Apple, you need to address this problem. Like, up your game, seriously.
I'm not walking around with, like, a car battery just to get this going.
Where's your generator? Come on, ReeRee. Every girl has that in their handbag. When I do the what's in my handbag video, it will be a generator because Apple has not come up with the battery to sustain what we're doing.
I left my generator at home. It's so compact!
Yeah. Ooh, an open tomb. Who's going inside? Go on, ReeRee. You won't stand on a grave, but you'll go in a grave?
Just because I can fit in. No. Alright,
men first. I'm right behind you in spirit. My selfie stick will follow you in.
Oh man, it's gonna be weird if there's like a fucked up face in this
picture. Yeah, wouldn't that freak you out? Ah, the light. Or if my camera falls down, so I'm just gonna put my video camera in there. I think that's gonna be completely.
Oh, I got the root.
I don't think there's enough light to see what's going on.
At least you wore flat practical shoes though, because you're multitasking. Look at this girl, how talented is she? She's hashtagging as she's walking.
I'm going to use the last 10% of my battery uploading to Instagram.
Let's get a shot of your shoes, they're super cute.
What brand are they?
They are Underground London. I think now they're called Underground UK, but I've had these for like two or three years now.
Very nice.
I've had to repair them twice. But
you know more about my boots. Where are they?
Banana Glam.
Can we see that? Is that in the shot?
It's like, every time I see the brand name, I'm like, it's like a weird Where's Mine?
Yeah, I thought it was Pentagram.com, but it wasn't. Yeah, this is gorgeous. This is where I come all the time. If you like rusty old wire iron fences, I should say, you will like this. And there's a gate as well.
There's corn growing around.
Yeah, you get a bit of corn because you get hungry. Mm. I planted that actually because I come here all the time, so I'm a big fan
of
corn.
Gotta have corn for dinner.
Mm-hmm. Good for the body, keeps the hair shiny.
Oh yeah, make some Doritos.
Love Mexican food.
You're
making me hungry.
Except for the spicy factor, gives me like...
Oh yeah, what's your tolerance aches with that? I'm like a mild girl.
I am like, any trace of spice will destroy my stomach.
Mm.
Like, I'm the biggest wuss when it comes to... Like, even this... certain types of tomato sauce.
Tomato sauce.
Certain types of tomato sauce, like...
So, this is a bit spicy. This is not tomato sauce.
I don't like ketchup because it's got too much flavour. Like, it's like, ooh, something's going on there. It's not right.
That's like out of Sex and the City. This is not a decaf. My friend talking about being killed is allergic to peanuts, and I keep forgetting. And every time he comes over, I order Thai.
Oh.
And he's like, that will kill me. I'm like, you'll be fine, really. Just a needle in the heart, bit of adrenaline, you'll be fine.
Yeah. My little sister has a metabolic disorder called phenylketonuria.
What?
She's allergic to most protein.
Wow.
Isn't
that like all food?
In fake sugar, there's a protein called phenylalanine, and that is the most deadly, like, to her. And any trace of that could brain damage her. People can't be trusted with giving her the right stuff, so it's really... I know that, like, I don't talk to those parents anymore, but I know it's difficult for them to make sure she's always got
food,
the right food,
yeah.
And also that people know that...
Yeah, that
it's
they're aware.
Serious.
Does she have to wear like a wristband or something? Or?
Yep. Yep. Well, she couldn't even have breast milk because it would have killed her.
But they would have tried, like, did they know before?
She had some the first day, but it was starting to make her really ill.
And then
so
they said, what's going on?
She heel-pricked her and...
Found that she was allergic to it.
Yep.
Oh, that gets me started on the whole videos we're going to do about the goth mom thing. Mm. Breastfeeding. My hair, like, I'm post 3 months pregnancy and my hair is just falling out.
Oh,
it's ridiculous. It's so annoying. I feel like a dog molting.
Yep. And like, I pretty much cut off all my hair though. At your point, where you were a couple months after I gave birth, I cut it all off. But I was molting a lot. Like, everything was falling out.
I have really sensitive skin as well, so I feel like one hair on my back. So when I wash my hair, there's like 50 hairs. It's full on.
Not cool when you're like, oh,
clumps of hair. Yeah, I know, it doesn't make you feel good.
Like now, a single strand of my hair looks like a clump, so I like have this paranoia that I'm gonna lose my hair, so
yeah.
I'm just like, and then I pull it all out as one hair. Oh, okay,
you're fine now. You've got enough hair for like 16 people here, so. And this is all real, baby. There is absolutely zero extensions going on here.
I get accused of that.
No, this is all natural. I've seen her for 48 hours straight and I've not seen any hair extensions.
No tracks.
Look at that. Woo!
Except for I lost my sunglasses.
It was worth it though, just to prove that it's real.
Oh yeah.
You know what I do? Every time I grow my hair, like now I think it's getting a bit long for me, I'll cut it, and then as soon as I cut it, I'm like, fuck, I've cut it, it's too short, I hate it. And then I have to wait like 5 or 6 months for it to grow. And then when it grows, I'm like, it's too long, I've got to cut it. And I've been doing this cycle for 10 years, it needs to stop. I don't think you're doing that because yours is like crazy long.
But see, this is what I do. I grow it really long and then I haven't done it this time and I'm not going to. I cut it all off.
Yeah.
Like, would have been about almost a decade ago, it was about this length, cut it all off.
Wow. Did you sell it to like a wig shop?
I didn't know you could do that back then, so.
Yeah, it's kind of a new market, isn't it?
Yeah. Like, I know if I ever do make the decision to cut my hair, I'm going to donate it. I can get two donation lengths.
You could get like, I think you could get 4, seriously. You've got unnaturally thick hair. It's not normal. I think she's on like protein capsules or something. It's not normal.
I eat the souls of humans.
Yep, and that feeds your hair.
Yep, every strand is another one.
I like that, I like that.
You fell in a hole.
Are you alright?
Yeah, I wasn't too deep. I was
lucky.
To the building.
It's only a shallow grave.
I know, we got so much done though. We filmed like 5 videos. We did a photo shoot. We had really deep and meaningful girly chats.
Oh yeah. Yep.
We were plotting and scheming about the future. We've got a lot of things coming up.
Worked out that Vaughn and Mr. Phillips are pretty much like
the same man.
Person.
But yeah, and that you and I are like the same person.
Exactly, yeah. I mean, we're just clones. Actually, parallel universe.
I think it'll be more like entertaining to find what isn't similar about us rather than what is, because I've never met someone in my life that I have so much in common with.
Immortal sin, would you kill for my desire?
Do you want me to not stand on this step? Oh no, it's all good. Everybody knows for sure. Oh, this shit again. It's so much easier when you're by yourself, isn't it?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. It's like when you fuck up twice as much because
mm-hmm.
you're ruining someone else's cake as well.
For sure.
45 minutes to say 4 little.
Oh my god, I think it was more than that. I'm not looking forward to editing those videos.
God, it's
going to
be hilarious.
Yeah, I know what you said. Like, Avelina, yeah, you edit them. You do that, that's fine.
I mean, I'll be real if I need to.
Yeah, but.
Okay. Baby!
Is that? Hi, love.
Say hello.
Say hi to Auntie ReeRee.
Hello.
No. Yeah. Not smiling.
So chatty before.
He was.
So chatty.
Say hello.
Hey,
come on, baby. Where's you talking? Where's you talking? You're not gonna talk to me now.
American.
You gonna talk to me? Yeah.
Come on. City. Come on, Jetty baby.
Aww.
Here
we
are. You're in the mood for cuddles.
He loves you. He's gonna miss you.
He's adorable.
I'll see you again soon.
In your
bye
new
bye.
House.
In your new house.
Bye bye, Auntie.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
Kisses.
Next time you'll meet Misha.